Now, Sophie, do you really want to spend the rest of your life in that hat shop?
I'm sorry, but the shop's closed now, ma'am.
It's dangerous out there. Even the Witch of the Waste is back on the prowl.
I'm afraid you will have to leave now.
Standing up to the Witch of the Waste? That's plucky.
The Witch of the Waste!
No, that's really me, isn't it?
That is ancient sorcery. Quite powerful, too.
That boy is extremely dangerous. Our kingdom can no longer afford to turn a blind eye to these disreputable witches and wizards. His powers are far too great for someone without a heart.
But his intentions are good. He just wants to be free.
Now I understand. You're in love with Hal.
This magic is just to keep everybody away. I can't stand how scared I am.
Hal, is that you?
Go away.
No, I'm not going away. I'm going to help you break the spell that you're under.
Master, we need to take off.
If Hal vows to use his magic to serve the kingdom, I will show him how to break from his demon. If not, I'll strip him of all his powers.
Let's run. Don't fight them, Hal.
I've had enough of running away, Sophie. Now I've got something I want to protect. It's you.